The evidence has demonstrated that for many of these people, this extended period of isolation without any social contact will have exacerbated their feelings of loneliness.
We have a new name for the coronavirus. The World Health Organization has officially called it COVID-19.
We need people to start working from home where they possibly can.
I just wanted to see you, for real, you know, checking on a robot.
There's an emerging phenomenon that prioritizes increased anxiety, disillusion, and despair.